Hi, my name is Mallory Wegman, Paralympic gold medalist and author of Limitless. Limitless is about the power of hope and resilience to overcome circumstance. My senior year of high school, I got shingles. We started doing epidural injections to treat the pain. It was supposed to be my third and final injection. It became evident that things were different that time. I couldn't move my legs and I didn't have control of my body. Ever since, I've kind of always referred to that moment as my sudden moment of impact. After returning to the water, 2.5 months after I was paralyzed, I was given an opportunity and presented with a choice. I could either let my fears control me, or I could allow myself to find a way to confront that and see what was on the other side. Limitless came to life because I knew how scared 18-year-old Mal was. I hope people close that last page, they know their own worth, so they can go live their own limitless potential.